Hey there, welcome back to our channel, The Sketcher, Art and Technology. Today, through our video, our team is going to tell you about a topic, a very latest one, which is trending on the internet very much these days, and the topic is meme. That is, how to create a meme, what does a person who is a meme creator known as, and how to create a meme, right? So, without much ado, let's begin with it. For this, we need to go to the Play Store and we need to type meme creator. Here, we can see various meme creating apps or the apps that are available which provides us with the facility that we can create our memes over it. I find Memes Maker and Generator plus Funny Video as the soothing one, and with a rating of 4.5 stars. So let me just click on it and let me install it. And by the time it is getting installed, let me just give a brief introduction about where does this meme thing come from. This meme word was coined by Richard Dawkins in his 1976 book The Selfish Gene, and this behind this word, the main attempt was to explain how ideas replicate and mutate and evolve. And to your knowledge, let me tell you, the very first internet meme was proposed by Mike Godwin in June 1993. And meme, that is M-E-M-E, which is read as meme but not meme or mimi, is actually derived from the word mimi, mimi, that is M-I-M-E-M-E. But in short, we call it as M-E-M-E, that is meme. The app is downloaded. What is actually the motive behind this creation of meme is spreading laughter. As we all know that laughter is the best medicine available for free, right? So in this lockdown, let's spread some laughter by our memes. And without much ado, let's begin with the process of creation of meme. And let's get started. To be quoted as a memer, yo, open. And by the time this app is getting open, it is asking me for let's go. Let me click on it. And yes, since I am a first time user for this app, so I need to create an account. Let me click on create account. And it is asking me for email ID, username and password, or rather it is giving me an option to get registered using my FB ID. So let me click on it. Here it is, right? I have logged in using my FB ID, that is the Sketcher. And here are various samples of memes that we can easily download and share, right? And let us create our own meme. So for that, I need to click on this plus option. Oh yes, allow it. There are various samples that I get, add a photo or GIF or a Giphy. Okay, let us create a happy wala meme first. Okay, let's go for this GIF. By the time it is getting downloaded, let me draw your attention towards the money that could be drawn by creating memes, right? Creating meme is just not being done for something like hobby or anything, but by creating meme and by circulating it or by publicizing it, we can create a great fan base, and hence we can earn from it. I'll get back to that in a bit later, but since this video is ready, this lady is like dancing, like really in a happy mood. So let us give a text to it. Text here, yeah. And let me just write, yay, lockdown is over, right? It is asking to add some other GIF or photos or videos or memes or anything. But for now, that is all that I want. So, and I can change the text color also by clicking on this color bar. Let me go for on green. I find this blood red thing to be good. Yeah, confirm. So save. And yes, once you create a meme, the application provides you with a message that yay, you are a memer now, you are an awesome memer. So, and are you enjoying this app and blah blah. So now we are getting two options, like save it and post it. If I want to post it, I can post it to FB or Twitter or Insta account, or I can send it over WhatsApp or any other applications. And here is the option, write a caption. So let me just write, hey there, happy to announce that the lockdown is over. And we can also tag people using hashtags and all. But for now, since this is my first meme that I've been creating, so I won't tag anyone. I'll simply post it. And coming back to that money wala part, I would like to tell you that by creating memes and by publicizing it or by circulating it to various platforms like various social networking sites and to your friends over Facebook and Instagram or to your followers or anybody in your relation or something, you can generate money through it. The much your meme is circulated, the larger the amount and the larger the chances is that you can earn from it. And here it is. The very first meme created by me is uploaded to this app which says, "Yay, the lockdown is over." Right? So guys, this was all about creating memes over applications, over various applications. And the one who creates a meme is a memer. And I hope that this video was worth watching and useful to you. So me and my team wishes you a very happy meme time and memeing time. And just try to be a very good memer. Spread laughter. And yes, do like our videos, share it if possible, and subscribe to our channel. And yes, we are still waiting for your feedback. Thank you so very much. Have a good time ahead. Bye-bye.